원어민의 화상영어. 안녕하세요, 헤일리입니다. 여러분 앞에 모니터, 헤드셋만 있다면 화상영어 결코 어렵지 않아요. 그럼 필리핀 현지로 떠나볼까요? 어디갔지?
Hello, Haley. Oh, you look so pale.
Teacher, wait.
Sure, take your time.
Oh, OMG! I lost my cell phone a while ago. It lost it.
Oh no. Maybe you just misplaced it. But let me go ahead and correct your sentence. When you lost something just now, you have to say I've or I have lost my phone. There is no such word as lost it. Okay?
Oh, sorry, teacher. I've lost my phone and I want to cry.
Oh, don't cry. You can buy a new phone.
Oh, teacher! Wait, wait! I found the phone! Oh, yes! Thank you, teacher! I'm happy now!
Oh, that's good! But don't forget the sentence that we've learned for today.
Okay, bye, teacher!
Have a great day!
무언가를 잃어버렸어 라는 표현을 쓰실 때 I have lost 줄여서 I've lost 라는 표현을 써주시면 됩니다. 이해하셨나요? See you next time!
See you next time! Bye! Bye.